Turn the heat off and then pour the onion mixture into the food processor.